Hello YouTube, Freddy Cardona here. Welcome to another Sunday drive. I've done this drive before, but not in the snow. Or not during the winter season when there's a lot of snow on the ground. And this is going to be an organic drive from Paterson, New Jersey to Montville. As you can see there in the towards the mountains there, towards the middle of your screen, there is snow. And that's because we're doing this right smack dab in the middle of winter, where it's now 20 degrees Fahrenheit. We're getting ready to hit Route 80. So I will now stop blabbering. Sorry about the autofocus there. And I'll let you enjoy the ride to Montville, New Jersey. Let's see if I can fix that a little bit, at least. Thank you. beautiful the sky is. Not a cloud in the sky. Remember, during the winter season, after a snowfall, a lot of cars have sheets of ice on their roof. What I try to do is not drive too close behind these cars, and I don't know if you noticed back there, some ice came off of the roof there in the car, from the car that's in the middle lane up ahead. So the farther back you're away from the nearest car, the better chance you have at not getting struck by a sheet of ice that may break your windshield. 7 north. It is winter, there are no leaves on the trees. We're in the town of Bootin right now. Headed to Montville. All right, we're at 21 minutes in. I wanted to take this time to show my appreciation to all my subscribers, my ATF squad. I also call you guys my Fredscribers. And I want to thank you because you are always keeping me company in my driving videos, in my morning vlogs, my evening vlogs, my Pride and Paterson videos. So I really do appreciate it. For those of you that are familiar with this area, let me know in the comments below. I always like to read the comments. Ouch. I always try to respond to the comments as much as I can, as you know. Really is a beautiful day. All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I look forward to seeing you guys on the next video.